Welcome back to the Demon Slayer Gaming Channel. Gonna be continuing our Let's Play series through Lies of P's new game plus plus. Working on 100%ing the game. Left off, we just defeated the second boss. Let's go save Vanini now.
Vanini works. Everyone you see here belongs to Vanini, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
Dodge my plunge attack, really? Anything else up here? I think so. Thank you. Alright, coming up on the first telephone. Dude's got an arm on him.
Oh, that's still door line.
this side. Nice. Guy's definitely died, right? Definitely a far enough fall to kill him. So slow. Come on. Today, Junior. Close call. Almost got my face smashed in. Come on. There we go. Puppets are definitely durable.
Oh, this place gives me the creeps.
A lot of hits like to kill them and stagger them.
It's okay, pal. Gemini's looking out for you.
does not care about charge attacks at all. Jeez. That was a lot of damage. Okay. That went straight through the shield. I like it. I'm guessing it's because of the amulet I'm wearing. This is no longer like corrosive to me, which is really cool. Very nice. think there's a quartz out here. Oh, come on. I thought it was quartz. love it. Not love that. Moving quick. Come on, y'all can do it. Doing great, you're almost here. Aw, y'all almost made it. Why was there no fireball? Good one enough. Thanks. One shot?
Pleased to see you.
Did you?
You called us.
Keep your word. Well, best of luck to you.
But you can, it goes for a, if you can get your little wish.
I know.
Shortcut, even though we'll never use it. Oh yeah, Trinity door. There's a quartz. Of puppets. Come on. I got two heals, plus we can regain them. I think we could probably take on the Puppet of the New World. take on the puppet in a world, can we take on the stalker that's down here though? It can be kind of difficult.
I must atone for my sins.
Can we open this without talking to him?
Kill more no. Puppets. More all you can't fool. All puppets must die. Kill the puppets. Blood and what's oil. I wish I'd known.
I haven't hit a stagger on him yet.
I wish I hadn't run away.
That was so close.
I was afraid to die.
One hit away from getting a heal back. We can probably go take on Pup of the New World. This thing is ridiculously easy. Puppet of the future, sorry. There we go. That kind of sucks. so much HP. Oh. I got itches at bad times. Let's see. Throw this on. I don't think there's much left before the next Stargazer, so I'm just gonna continue on.
Fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe that fit. Idioms, you know?
Accidenti. I have to stop them. Pulcinella. I hope he's all right.
Hold on.
I lost my butt. The factory before all.
I'm told.
How did. Before all this.
I'm told.
How did. It.
Okay. All right, bud. Go. Timing was a little off there.
Hmm.
Okay. Now, do I feel like I need consumables and throwable items for the boss? Should probably get them just in case, especially since I went through, what, 4 heals also? I'll replace the only throwable item that I actually have. Guess we go with cluster bombs. Give it a moment to recover our HP. Good enough. Hurts as much as it did last time. Painful. A shit ton of damage. I haven't tried this yet. God, they dealt so much damage. Barely landed that flat. The Spectre's about to die. Hello. at him.
What do we have here? A broken butler puppet. I seem to remember someone on the second floor. Think it belongs to him?
It probably does.
Gotta ask what happened sometime. Now's good.
But a puppet. Aye, but that's for the few.
Okay.
I'll use my power. I inhale you.
Welcome to...
Ah.
Bonjour, the house I am set, the house...
They're plus twos?
There, without the fact... Ah, if then, why... It's a grind... I just desire
you are.
I will also. I always. Fulcinella. If you ever need. I always will. No one. And it will. Puppet on. I.
Hey.
I know my way around.
Nope. Right now. Belt slots, pulse cells, fable slots, special grindstone uses. We can grab special grindstone uses. The one we did, right? So we left off on attack, so we need survival ability and item. Damage received while discharged. Charge legion when eliminating enemy. And consumable size. We're zooming through the game. really liking it. Come kill yourself. Oh, it doesn't actually kill him this time. Close. Both of them almost hit me. That's upsetting. Jeez. I really need to kill this guy.
From Moonlight Town? Whoa, did puppets do this?
I don't remember this being here.
Oh,
Okay. That's all there is down here. Be a random item over here. Yep. Alright, time for the infamous trap. Should be all of them. Oh no, one more. Alright, we gotta remember to lie, so we give the salute.
Do you want to go up?
The cathedral is still
if you're determined.
Are you
interested?
As for me,
I have no right.
Long car ride with Gemini talking to him, so.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Pilgrim's Cable Railway. Now, those of you who joined us in Moonlight Town, we hope your preparations for the Pilgrim's Journey are well underway. Fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating. Back in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley. So, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelico, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop, the Bridge of Atonement. While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of beautiful Krat. It's been my pleasure, friends, and enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini! Well, not bad, huh? Oh, I really am good at this. When in doubt, let Gemini be your guide. you look annoyed. What I do? I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal.
You were just you, Gemini. You were just you.
That over there? I recognize dead puppets. That's to be expected. What is that? Idea what those things are, pal. Approach with caution.
Okay. Pretty weak. I don't know that I've ever seen this thing here. Come on. Guys are weak to fire, huh? Throw the fire canisters on, and why don't we throw a fire abrasive on? I haven't really used the abrasives very much. Good way to get some extra damage without being an arcane build. Advanced build. I'm saying arcane, that's a bloodborne.
My name is... Sorry. The gold... Ken?
I know there is... I don't know if it's this one. There is a interaction that you do with a statue that involves you doing an emote. Oh, right. We need to put our outfit back the way we like it. Yeah. Be the one. Doesn't look like it.
The people they clad. If you can, seems there. I'm headed to the people of the.
I also could throw the cube back on. Might be worth using now. Thank you. Okay, that's fine. You light etiquette on fire, it just lights the little tippy on fire. I really don't know where it's at. Just remember reading that you can do it. I want to say it's a woman's statue, though. Go lock onto him. Throw something at him real quick. Have to worry about the fluid anymore, which is not. Three hits either way. Don't know that the abrasive is worth using on these little guys. Oh, he was worth. I can't believe I can hit her from here with these. Very nice. That makes things much easier going through here. God, I wish I had realized that two playthroughs ago. have the Trinity key, so no reason going that way. That's stupid. Does that fall? Will this kill her? Yeah. Stuff. All right. Activate this. Go this way. That down. Almost forgot about that. I can't believe I didn't realize that it shows you the freaking downward path there. Very well hidden. Of all the things they put in the game, I think that's the most well hidden item. Good. Let myself naturally regen since it's going to be a bit before we even reach another enemy. First cryptic vessel. Legion plug that we can't do anything with. Thank you. got destroyed. That was pretty nice. Krat supply box. Might as well rest.
I'm over everyone in the archbishop. If I write, I can't die.
Not even see the trap trigger. On a trap again. Got lucky I dodged it. Thank you. I have to say, I love being resistant to the elements, like completely immune. It is really nice. Send Aladoro over to Vanini Works. That's qualified as the lie.
Damn it! I can't find the way out. Monsters everywhere. I need to grab my share and leave.
Sure, I don't need to know where.
I'm Aladoro.
I'm looking for.
Do you know of a place?
Vanini.
But I would know first.
I have a lot of cert.
Since you're so helpful. As a descent
and put
I'm sure.
Until then.
So we don't need any of this. I think this is the one that I keep getting a jump scare on. Yeah. Give me this time. Yeah, that's gotta be hot. Like, that brazier just be burning constantly. It has to be very, very hot. I'm gonna just go up and push it like that. This was not here before, I don't think. Blue Guardian Amulet plus 2? That's nice. I think I will. Oh man, we're slightly heavy again. Swap this out because I'm not. There we go. Pulse cell chance of not being used. Sounds good. Extra heals. Hopefully we won't need them. If we do though. There we go. Alright, yeah, we should be fine. fire abrasive our weapon. Need to make sure we swap her. I'll swap him to the other side whenever he switches to like the priest form. Close. He almost hit me there. I think so. Trapped in a corner there. I thought I was in really bad shape and no heals left. Got scared. Barely finished them all.
Go back to the old Krat.
You know, it's probably at that statue, the women's prayer statue.
Gold coin.
If it's not this one, I'll just look it up again at some point. We can make sure that we get all the humanity we can get. I feel like this is probably it. Yeah, it tells you to pray. Go back to the hotel.
There could maybe those at the bedroom.
I'm worried. Your change is now.
I wish I was
Krat was a.
Your chat is how you learn from lies are away. I'll use my power.
Okay.
At the house of.
I've been.
If my sister.
I do.
What I mean of the trial.
You're welcome.
May I.
I.
What?
The bridge. Okay.
I know my way around.
Thanks for.
Welcome. This is. I shall open it. Welcome.
Good.
That's why
the city asked me any.
Could do a fable slot, or we could do number of pulse cells. Number of pulse cells here also. Arts attack. Perfect guard, guard regain recovery. Talk to him.
Never meet again. Can't say I'm happy to see you, though. Sorry, I let my frustration get the better of me. This place is cruel.
Honor and trust.
I'll never forgive you.
Elysium Boulevard.
Nice try, but I've been there already and I know better. The puppets have already destroyed that place. Again, you spurn my trust. I shall show.
Okay.
It seems the hotel is the only other option.
And now we go here. Not this one. This one. Right. Back to here. In here. All right, back to the hotel again.
I am the betrayal I shall give you. However, it's up to you.
Okay. So this will be where we'll end this episode for today. Hope everyone's enjoying the playthrough of Liza P New Game Plus Plus. If you are, please make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. And I will catch you on the next one.